Complex carbohydrates are made up of monosaccharides, or simple sugar molecules, not the table sugar that might come to mind. And these molecules are joined together to form long chains. There are mainly two classifications of complex carbohydrates, oligosaccharides and polysaccharides. Oligosaccharides consist of 3 to 10 simple sugars joined together, such as fructo-oligosaccharides, which consist of a short chain of fructose molecules. Most oligosaccharides are not digested in the body because we lack the enzyme to break them down, meaning that some of them are a form of fiber. Some forms of oligosaccharides act as a prebiotic, which means that they promote the growth of good gut bacteria. Foods that contain oligosaccharides include chicory root, artichokes, onions, garlic, and asparagus. Polysaccharides consist of more than 10 simple sugars joined together. Starch and cellulose are 2 of the main polysaccharides. Starch consists of many glucose molecules joined together, and the body can break them down and use the glucose for energy. Starchy foods include potatoes, rice, wheat, and corn. Cellulose also consists of many bonded glucose units. However, their bonds are different than that of starches, and the body cannot break them down. So cellulose is a form of fiber. Cellulose fiber helps remove waste from the body, and it can also bind to excess cholesterol and sugar in the intestines and remove them in solid waste. Foods high in cellulose include fruits, veggies, grains, and nuts. Complex carbohydrates are digested more slowly than simple carbohydrates, as it takes the body longer to break them down, and their fiber content naturally slows digestion, making you feel fuller. And that be the basics on complex carbohydrates.